Generative AI has had a reality check. While initial pilots delivered spectacular but narrow gains, AI projects have since normalized to 7% ROI when scaled to production. Despite this reset, AI continues to drive consistent growth in operating profit, reflecting tangible shareholder value. Notably, companies are also redirecting their AI investments towards core business functions, a sign of growing maturity and confidence in applying AI to drive fundamental improvements. This pivot to core operations helps explain the temporary ROI decline, as these implementations require more coordination than small quick wins, but they promise greater scalability and more sustainable returns over time. The takeaway? Scattered pilots can't match the systemic benefits of coordinated enterprise-wide approaches. For more strategic insights from IBM IBV's latest report, From AI Projects to Profits, grab the link in the description.